My name is Caroline. I'm from Norway and I'm studying criminology. I choose Winchester most of it because it has a very good reputation and it's not too big, and that means it can be more specialized. I have some from my own course, but I also have friends from Sword Fighting Society and just random people I talk to. I have friends from America, Japan, also British ones. I would recommend it because the university is like very welcoming and easy to like feel in place here, and there are like no problems getting friends. Of course, you have like very good professors and lectures are set up very easily, even if English is my second language. Essay writing, but also like critical reflections, self-reflections. Often they're like, you have to do a lot of research. You just have to work with people and learn how to cooperate and live up to, like, learn to work with people you've never met before. It's an international student, like, English is my second language, but I don't feel like the course, like the professors do anything special because I'm international, but I also think it's a bit because in Norway we learn English from a very young age.